Hello inventors, so this is the day 5 of MIT App Inventor tutorials. So in this video we will learn about how we can use list picker and list view. Okay, so here we go. So click on start new project and just project name is day 5 app and okay. So that's the first screen, and in the left side you will find the components is list view and list picker. So we are going to learn how we can use both things. And in the last tutorial, we have learned how we can use the date picker and checkbox. Okay, so let's just drag and drop list picker like here. Okay, and what is the use of list picker? You know, suppose if you have multiple things, multiple things in a list, and you have to select one thing from the list. So how we can do this? So to perform this action, we have to use a list picker. So how we can just use this? So what I will do here, I will just select here. I will just write the list picker, or I will create a list picker. So in the right side, you will find the element from a string, this one. So I will just put the element. Suppose the list is of my books. So like book one and then comma book two comma book three. Okay, so I have three books. Cool. And what I will do here, as you can see here, this one text, I will just change that to please select book here. Okay, now let's refresh this. Let's see how this will work. Please select book. Click on this. As you can see, book one, book two and book three, right? You can select any book. Book one, two have selected. But how we can perform this action? So I will use your label. So once I select any book, so I have to display that book or anything in the label. So go to the block. I will just change that to like 30 or 40 something. Go to the block. I will remove the text from here. Okay, label. Go to the block. Click on the label. As you can see here, after picking any component, I need to display that label dot text, this one. And I will just set that list picker dot, again, the selection, list picker dot selection. This will, I will display. Okay, let's see. Let's just click on this. Let's select book 3 and see book 3. You can select anyone, like let's try the first one and let's see book, right? So that's the use of list picker. You can select the any, you can use the multiple things and you can select anything. Okay, and once you select this, you can display and you can use that thing to perform the further action. Okay, so that's the use of list. And another is list picker. Okay, and another version is list view. So what is the use of list view? So list view is simply, you know, this will display the list view in the front view. Okay, so what I will do, I will just select again here book, also book 1 dash book 2 dash book 3, the first I need to say. Cool. As you can see, I can see my all list here. And the same thing I have to do for the coding for the list view also. But in the select list, select book, I can't see the book's name or I can't see the list. But in the list view, I can see the thing. Only the different thing is this. Only two things. Okay. So now go to the block and let's try this one also. After picking like this here, I'll just add this. And this is not a list picker. This is the list view. So list view. Let me show you one more thing about this. This is the amazing thing, list view dot dot element, right? But you know, there is one more thing, go to the design. As you can see here in the list data, see in the right side, you will find click to add data or delete data. Click on add and click on to add raw data. And if I just say book 4, okay, and just add row book 5 and just save it. See this one book and book 4, book 5. Now what you need to do here, you can see here there's a list view layout. See here this one. So you can change the list view. List view details. List view details text horizontal. Image and main text. Image, main text and details. So I can add the image also in this list. So how we can do this? So it's simple. Image and main text I will use here. So it means click on add data. As you can see, I have book 4. Okay, like this. And see image, none right now. Okay, so what I will do, I will use here image. So cancel this. Okay, save it, just remove this and click on upload file. I will choose file here. So I need to add 1x1 image. As you can see, I have two images here. Now let's go to here, click to add or delete data. So book 4, I will just say Harry Potter 1, and book 5, I'll just select this screenshot image and just save it. And now as you can see the images here. Okay. So if you want to see the output of this, so you need to use MIT App Companion. Okay. So that's the use of list picker and list view. Okay. So in the next tutorial, we will learn how we can use notifier, password, slider, spinner, switch, text box, time picker, or web view. Okay. So if you have any doubt, you can ask me on comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.